around 1.5 miles looking for the creek. We're about to see it for the first time. We had to walk through the pasture field. Here we are. It's time to fish.
He's not huge, but look how brightly colored this fish is.
You've seen this in our last video, you'll see this a lot more. This is my go-to setup for smaller streams and native brookies. Got a 6 foot two weight fiberglass Reddington butterstick rod paired up with a Reddington Zero 2.3 reel. And then I've got that spooled up with some Rio Creek fly line that's excellent for these small streams. 7.5 foot 4X leader. And then I'm using the dry dropper rig again today with an orange stimulator. And switched it up today, I'm using this beadhead teleco nymph rather than a prince nymph. We'll be right back. Got a little bit better fish this time. He came up and took the dry fly. The colors on this fish are just amazing.